Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says, find the rate of change of the area of a circle with respect to its radius r when a, r is equal to 3 cm, b, r is equal to 4 cm. Now, before starting with the solution, let us understand what do we mean by rate of change of quantities. If two quantities, x and y, are related to each other, satisfying the rule y is equal to f of x, then dy by dx is called rate of change of y with respect to x. And the knowledge of this is the key idea towards this question. Now let us proceed on to the solution. The area A of a circle is given by pi r square. Now differentiating with respect to r, we get dA by dr is equal to 2 pi r. Therefore, dA by dr at r is equal to 3 is equal to 2 pi multiplied by 3, which is equal to 6 pi. And similarly, dA by dr at r is equal to 4 is equal to 2 pi multiplied by 4, which is equal to 8 pi. Therefore, for r is equal to 3 cm, area is increasing at the rate of 6 pi cm squared per second. And similarly, for r is equal to 4 cm, area is increasing at the rate of 8 pi cm square per second, which is the required answer. I hope you understood the question. Bye and have a nice day.